CISD's superintendent says the district needs 15 more school resource officers in order to meet the state's new requirements. Each campus, as we've told you, needs an armed officer under a new law that went into effect this month. Well, tonight the board approved the superintendent's request to the Hays County Sheriff's Office for additional officers. Right now the district has 25 campuses and 15 school resource officers.